does lose my booth, buff completely. It's another damage one there. Okay, come on, skiffs. Come on. Where are they? Here they come. Okay, meteors. Where? Nowhere. Okay. Let's see. We have some time left. Yeah, lag can shoot. The damage one. Okay, I'm gonna grab it. Let's do this. I don't even need any more grenades. There we go. Okay, final phase. What the hell?
Trust your instincts.
Oh no. Oh, that was so great, really. That was so close. Oh, damn it. That was perfect. It was a perfect run.
All right.
Should be able to plug you back into the simulation from here. Ready? Here we go.
It didn't mess up there where we got two boosts and then you suddenly phased straight away. If it wouldn't, then we'd have had it. Not sure why it did that. That was very unfair. Okay. Concentrate.
So he's probably left some monstrosity in here to guard his prize. Power up! Nice! Power up! Nice! Power up! Nice! There's that monstrosity I was expecting. And it's headed for the whale. Try to open the firewall.
That was so unfair. So unfair. Come on. Oh, that was really bad. I need heal. I need to heal. No, I don't need power ups like that. I need heals. No.
Power up. Nice.
Oh, damn it. Yeah, I cannot take one more hit.
Sorry, I don't know what just happened there.
Oh,
my vocal processor went all furry for a moment. I mean, fuzzy for a moment. Never mind. Power up. Nice.
Can it stop doing that? Can it just go down straight?
Wasn't expecting the replicator subsystem to look like a space whale. Ah, oh, but won't it feel good to spoil a whale hunt?
There we go. We're in control.
Steady on. Here they come.
Okay. Wait, we can have more grenades than 10. I see now. Oh, damn it. I'm gonna be burning some grenades here, I believe. Four, maybe. I'm not keeping an eye on the meteors at all right now. It's bad. Boost. Okay. Now we need to wait. I have 13 grenades. Okay, come on, come on.
Nice. We can't let Rockwell retake that subsystem. So, Rockwell, your virus shows its true form. Never give up, survivor. Trust your instincts. Power up! Nice! Nice. going down, but he's not taking us with him.
I did it. Oh, damn it. Oh, that was so hard. Oh, that was really, really challenging. But as soon as... Okay, so... Oh, damn. I don't believe it almost. He did an attack I never saw before, that big beam.
I should be able to bolster resources throughout the ship.
Okay. So what can I tell about that? The lesson that made it very easy. Get your hands off the keyboard. Because... when I was tilting everything, I went faster. I didn't know that. It was even not even just dodge. It was called barrel rolling. It was just by leaning left and right, I believe, made it faster. As soon as I stopped doing that, we actually managed to get through the first two stages. After that, yeah, of course, you can just fly as normally, I guess. It's not like it's pulling you one direction. You can still do it. But it's the control is a bit messy. For example, when I was... grabbing some boosts, I think it was noticeable that I was like missing it all the time, and it was just because there was no braking, so I couldn't really get it. But that was nice to get it done. So yeah, and I think we were lucky with boosts as well during the fights. But I just think I started killing more and more of those drones, really. And save the grenades for drones, because they will pack up if you go like one direction or two directions like me. They will just be behind you. So if you shoot them, then yeah.
G'day, survivor.
But that was tricky. Not gonna lie. The other one I've seen that is hard is the Downriver Run, I believe. This is Team Downriver Run. Circuit Chase. Well, let's just do this one. This is the one with the canoe. Oh, it is, yeah. Oh, it's awful.
Should be able to plug you back into the simulation from
what
here.
Do we get? Seco Pike, that's a high damage pike. Spinocell, a journeyman tech sword. Nice. Nice. That's pretty neat.
River racing for access to hydroponics? Someone had a sense of humor. That simulated current looks pretty convincing.
I think the answer here is not to steer as violently like I did last time. But it's almost like trying to steer a piece of wood. Oh no! No! Oh no! Oh yeah, come on. We'll get this under control.
Yeah! Shoot those rapids!
I'm gonna hit the rock. I want to get through that rock. I don't need to get through there.
touch it. Sorry. I'll stop backseat paddling. Oi, let's move.
Oh, no, 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 no. Okay.
You do see that rock, right?
I do. Align a little bit. There we go. Watch it, the current will bring... Okay, concentrate. Oh, overcooked it a little bit. There we go. I want to get over here. Come on, come on. Get down into the water. How do we... Where do I aim? Straight? I need to... I missed it. No. No, I missed it. That's going to be tight anyway. Let's go. That way. Let's go. Come on, I want to go between.
Should have hacked in an ichthyosaurus for you.
Go here, go here, go here. Maybe didn't need to, but... Okay, come on. Well, I think I had a time, right?
Should be able to plug you back into the simulation.
I don't think there was a problem with the time.
Ready? Here we go.
I think that my boat just, my canoe just broke. And I missed 5 seconds at the start.
To hydroponics? Someone had a sense of humor. That simulated current looks pretty convincing. Shoot those rapids.
Oh wait, I don't need to go through, I just need to touch it.
What sorry. I'll stop backseat paddling.
Is this a waterfall? Yeah, okay, we're gonna keep it to the left here. That's right. And then straight it out. That's right.
You do see that rock, right?
That one to the left, yes I do. Oh, there. Come on, I wanna go between these. This is the one I missed. Okay, I'm not sure how I will do this. Do I need to go straight here maybe for it? I just need to touch it. Come on, no! No, I missed. Oh, I got it! Okay, now I'm just gonna let go. Come on. Oh no. Oh, this is bad. Come on. Straight, straight, straight. Straight it out.
Should have hacked in an ichthyosaurus for you.
Skip that one then. I don't remember any of this part, but missing those two might be bad. Oh, I just see the finish line, but I need those on Alpha probably. Oh no, it's not over yet. We're not done yet. Come on, concentrate, concentrate. Watch that rock there. Straight, straight, straight. There we go.
No one's faster than you.
Well, I believe someone is faster than me.
Look at you on the leaderboard. And just like that, you've restored hydroponics. Let's get farming.
Well, let's do it. What about these? Okay.
Should be able to plug you back into the simulation from here. Ready?
Let's see. It wasn't 1 hour ago. Almost an hour ago. 50 minutes ago. We checked the wrecks. So after this one, well, yeah, after this one, we don't know if we can even finish it. Thank you. Okay.
Thank you.
All right, let's see. I'll go out and spend some levels on them. Let's see here. Crafting skill to... I would say 170, 180, it doesn't even reach that. Not sure why I'm gonna have some point in weight, really. I think that would speed them up, but I can't remember. It's been too long. Why doesn't this one distribute the pellets? Hmm. We'll see. Okay, let's eat. Nine. Nothing really. You're on 3%, so yeah.
Thank you.
Ha ha ha! Well, that didn't work. No. I just feel completely disconnected from my mind, so... it's not gonna work at all. We will do it tomorrow. I believe we had two close tries, but yeah, it's not enough. So, get some rest up and then I will do it tomorrow instead. Okay, well, I will stop there for the night. We managed to get Star Dolphin done, so that's good at least. But this one is not impossible. But I just feel that when I plan my my next approach in that race, it's like my brain is like, yeah. Aim at that, and then it just forgets about it, and then I just can't. So no, I'm completely burnt out at it. So, I'm gonna need to get some rest before I can get that going. Some stretch, fresh air, and some ice cold water will not make me do that like Star Dolphin. So, no. Well, I will sort out these... the dinos we just bred, and then I will come back here and toss them out before I'm off to bed. So I don't know how long that will take, but I'll do that off stream. So because it will still be messy, but now I made notes at least before I got completely wasted in my mind here, so I can sort this out. So yeah, anyway, I will be back tomorrow at 8 p.m. Central European Summertime. And then we will continue with doing missions. Hopefully, if everything goes as I hope, then we will be maybe breeding. And then we will do missions. We will see how it will be. Preferably, I just want to do missions tomorrow, so we'll see. So anyway, thank you very much for watching. I also do apologize for being a bit quiet when I've been concentrating and everything. Sometimes it has to be done. So yeah. I will see everyone tomorrow evening, hopefully. Until then, take care and good night, and thank you for watching again. Very much. Bye.